create innovation, scientists, entrepreneurs, and many more. Where we want to have this Atal Tinkering Lab to be flourished, and at the same time to see most of the young innovators to come out. Most of them will have thoughts in their brains, but they are unable to materialize it because of the availability of the materials. So from this time, you don't need to stop your thoughts, because we are there at the back end, your teachers are there at the front end. Your thoughts has to be come into existence with all the material available in the Atal Tinkering Lab. So are you ready to enjoy the innovation?
Yes, sir.
Ready?
Yes, sir.
See, we need more ideas and more ideas into action, and that action should show our projection of technical knowledge. Are you ready for Smart City?
Yes, sir.
So it is a great opportunity and honor to having Atal Tinkering Lab. This is a very different zonal where school will have both academics as well as educational based technical training programs. I really thank my team who has supported me a lot.